In this video, we're going to see about proper toothbrushing technique. Proper toothbrushing technique is more important because incorrect brushing technique or if you brush too hard may lead to weary neck of teeth, gum irritation, injury to gum, and gum leads to move downward. Improper brushing lead to food accumulation between teeth and cause tooth decay and gum disease. To overcome this, let's see the proper toothbrushing technique. Bristles are placed at 45 degree angle towards the gum. So the half of the bristle cover the tooth surface and other half cover the gum. Bristles are gently move in circular motion and followed by sweeping motion. To clean the inside surface of front teeth, tilt the brush vertically and small circular motion is given and followed by several up and down sweeping motion. To clean the chewing surface of teeth, keep the bristle perpendicular to the tooth surface and move the brush in front and back. Brush twice daily for at least 2 minutes. Replace your old toothbrush with a new one for every 3 months. Have regular dental checkup for every 6 months. Thank you.